Dear children, today in English grammar we will cover few chapters: jumbled sentences, naming words and special names. So let's start. Jumbled sentences. If we arrange the groups of words without any order, then there will be no sense of such sentences. Such sentences are called jumbled sentences. For example, your house where is? No sense. In this sentence, there is no meaning. But if we speak like this, where is your house? If we are asking like this, where is your house? It means this sentence makes complete sense. There is a meaning. So, your house where is? If there is no sense, then such sentence is called jumbled sentence. Next topic is naming words. I'll speak a story. Father bought a doll from a shop. He gave it to Rani. She kept it on the table. Rani kept that doll on the table. Their dog saw it and jumped on it. Rani's dog saw that doll and jumped on it. He started to play with the doll. That dog started to play with the doll. In this, the words father, doll, shop, Rani, table and dog all are naming words. The word father names a person. It is a person's name. The words table and doll are names of things. Table and doll are things. The word shop names a place. The word dog names an animal. Dog is an animal. Okay. The word Rani is a special name for a person. That girl's special name is Rani. Naming words are names of persons, places, things and animals. Now few examples of naming words. Persons: Sonu, Rahul, girl, brother, teacher, policeman, pilot, aunt, mother. These are examples of persons. Places: school, house, garden, kitchen, hospital, Delhi, Kanpur, Goa and Mumbai. These are examples of places. Now things: pen, pencil, chair, photo, apple, peanut, ball, knife, bottle. These are examples of things. Owl, ant, peacock, dog, lion, cow, horse, butterfly, frog. These are animals and birds. Next topic is special names. You can see there are few pictures. Ravi is a boy. He is playing with a ball. A boy is playing with a ball and his name is Ravi. Sonu is a boy. He is flying a kite. A boy is flying a kite and his name is Sonu. Gagan is a boy. He is on the swing. His dog Tommy is near him. A boy and a dog. Boy's name is Gagan and dog's name is Tommy. So we can say boy is the common name for the above three persons in the picture. In this there are three boys, so boy is the common name. But they have special names too. All the boys have some special names. The special name of the first boy is Ravi. The special name of the second boy is Sonu. The special name of the third boy is Gagan. And the special name of the dog is Tommy. So these are special names. Special names are given to places also, like Delhi, Nagpur, Goa are special names of places. Days, months, festivals, books, rivers and newspapers also have special names. Monday, June, Eid, Holi, the Bible and the Times of India are all special names. Things may also have special names. Cadbury's chocolate, Barbie doll are special names of things. Places and persons have special names. Pets also have special names. Some things may also have special names. And one rule is there. Special names always begin with a capital letter. Just remember it, that special names always begin with a capital letter. Do practice properly, read the chapter and learn all the hard words. Thank you.